Coffee is the highway of trade, and together we work to economically empower people through that coffee. From there, as we get into the communities and we create relationships with the local churches and the local pastor, we start to identify other needs, other places that we can help, especially in care for orphans and for widows.
We have built homes for orphans. We've done a sustenance farm for the orphans. We provided coffee bicycles for farmers. Rebuilding schools, rebuilding churches. It's saying we seek to forge relationship with you.
We met Pastor Ildefon. He is a strong leader in his community. Through our partnership and relationship with him, we have learned so much about the deeper needs of the community.
He is a survivor of the genocide. He knows the orphans by name, the widows by name. This is a man who's really laid down his life for his people.
One of the best things about Land of a Thousand Hills is that through a small cup of coffee, you can make a big difference.
Drinking coffee, too.
Thank you.